The unemployment rate in some of our industrial cities has soared to 12%. In the auto and construction industries, it's almost 20%. Listen to what Jimmy Carter said about unemployment in 1976.
Well, 7.8% unemployment is not acceptable. It's not necessary. It's not to be tolerated. 7.8% unemployment is what you arrive at when incompetent leaders follow outdated, insensitive, unjust, wasteful economic policies. Are we satisfied with what we have? Or are we ready to try to change it?